Don't worry about the scrubs. Think you can blow away the sand with that? Get rid of that to test it out. Oh my goodness. That's crazy. Torch. Okay. Glad I brought the torch along. Definitely giga suspicious. Yep, yep. Scared the crap out of me, but I was expecting it.
These flames make it impossible to go first.
Afraid of some fire? No. We need to reach like a central room.
Hey, the flames have gone out. Now we can move ahead. Balls now. Looks like we're stuck again.
Now you got me curious. Flame ball sphere.
The fireball stopped. I'm on my way, Link.
Yeah. Light that sucker on fire. What's up? Oh! It's gone! Well, darn.
I feel like we're gonna get a mirror shield in this place. It's just calling to me, you know? Some giga damage. Sucker fool, sucker fool. Sometimes mistakes are made. Please get this guy off of me. There we go. It's like, what am I supposed to do with it? To see what I'm doing. Spot. I'm certain that the mural we saw in town was trying to guide us here. And I believe we'll also find whoever that voice. I didn't progress that text. Hey, the floor started to rise and slam back down. Yes, activate the four lightning things.
Daughter of the Garuda. This platform connects to the very top of this temple. Use your power to charge the four batteries, and it will function once more. Heed my words.
Is that Aurelia Le Guin's voice actress? I heard the voice very clearly just now. It's calling to me. And we gotta use the batteries, yep. Yep. It's the voice. Four batteries. I'll just listen to Eminem. Okay. You've been charged connection with battery, but you ain't plugged into nothing. Then he also says rap god spit lyrical bullets. Definitely can't ignore that. So I guess I have to spend a thing anyways. Let me see if I can do it like this. Suckers. Okay. Not a fan. Oh, maybe I targeted the wrong thing.
So this is one of the batteries. All right, three.
Yep. The light thingy. Uh-oh. Bite that sucker. What am I doing? Interesting. Very, very interesting. Okay. The view over here. Why don't I have any good fused weapons? Mostly because I've used all of the cool and interesting and fun fused weapons that I had already. Goes here. This one, not so clear to me. Like in the last dungeon, like sometimes I just ran across some stray fights that have really, really given me a hard time, I guess. And, so I had to use some of my good weapons. And replenishing my good weapons, it's so easy to do. I'm gonna move this one here, I guess, just because. Don't actually let me do that. This might be one of the first dungeons that I can think of where you can actually climb the walls. My homies will help me out eventually. Important. Alright, so that'll do the light up there. Should give me great results. right? Great.
This thing is going to be a problem. Hey, the trap is disabled. We can get past now.
If only you told me things that I didn't actually already know. Attract you over here. I could then kill you. They won't let it happen. Or I could just do that. My thugs that. Are you light on the fifth floor? I didn't see that. Check that out in a second. These things are super cool. Dig these a lot. Could do something. Just gotta figure out how to open the thing. Apparently that was figured out for me. Oh, that's... might not be, actually. I'd rather waste little shock thingies than arrows. Such is life.
Two more left, Link. Let's her.
Yup. I don't know, for whatever reason I was not expecting a battery to be over here. I don't know what I was doing over here, but going for the battery. That was not it. You claim that there is light up here. I don't see any. I think I need to find like a mirror or something. One of these sides. Oh, that over there, I did not see. This is very sneaky. Well, just in case. I did something right. Yeah. That goes there. That one, on the other hand. What's that one for? Let's do that one first. This is okay. Can't grab that, huh? I gotta use an arrow to get that guy down. Want them wreaking havoc on me and one-shotting me. Get him, everybody. Weak. Like the prospects of this. Looks like what has to be done. The question, though, is how do I know that it'll work? Oh, I could potentially... I see a potential way to do this. Cool. That's a little cheeky. Not quite the way I was hoping. Thank you. Definitely not quite the way I was hoping. Put you down right there. That worked. I see another way that I could try to, you know, I just don't want to do it. Also, by me touching that thing, I whatchamacallit, burn the end. All right, let's see if I can be cheeky this way. Looks like I can. I don't know what they wanted me to do, but that's the way I'm doing it. Where's Home Chick Slice?
To go.
This could actually be the quickest dungeon of them all. In like 30 minutes, less than 30 minutes, maybe? To the boss. I see what's going on here. I don't know if this is the room that I'm trying to get into, though. I'll just hold off on that for a second. For a second. This is gonna go into the same room. This is the outcome I was trying to do. Yes. Might lead to the same room, but no. Gotta try to be certain. Oh, hello. I opened that like a darn fool. Face. That was dangerously close. Dangerously close. Okay. You had a shield. Mirror shield. I saw it. And we had disappeared into the void or something. Check slice. I don't know why I thought I needed to do something with light right here.
All right, we've charged all of the batteries with lightning. That should wake up the mechanism in the center. Let's go, Link.
So presumably, that's just going to lead me into that room that I could ascend into anyways. It was very, very interesting. What is? It's about to move. Happens if I just go in here without the platform? Mm-hmm. It's shining over there.
Here we go.
Let's go with this. Some Chick Slice's powers are not activated. Perish. This is part of what I hate about these the homies. Sometimes the homies.
Show me what you can do.
They are just not it. Dude, Get over here. Holy cow. Alright, so looks like I have to hit her twice anyway. That's good to know. So I should be hitting with the Goron guy first anyways. Phase two is gonna be rough times. Where's the homie?
Here we go.
Hoping the light.
Maybe we can use it.
Yeah. Light is great. I don't see the boss anywhere. Oh, the boss is over there. Finish taking care of these things. Now we can focus on the boss. Wow, that did a lot of damage. See where the box is anymore. Oh, I found him. Okay, we're gonna have to take care of these guys. Being a little too annoying. I've done goofed.
Right, right.
Oh! That tornado clipped me for 5 hearts. Dang. Unfortunate. It's all right. We got the strategy down. Apparently not down enough.
Watch for the tornado.
Did you get hit or something? And that's probably why. So far away from me, all the time. My arrow or my bow would not release there. That or it just took a really long time. Goron, homie, I'm looking for you. You run out of arrows. I wonder how you're supposed to do this without arrows.
Don't let them surround you. That light. Maybe we can use it.
That was just a little too early. Better than the other one.
Ha, ha.
nice if you guys actually, you know, fight. Why does this have 44 attack right now? I don't think I deserve to die on my first attempt, but, you know, got clipped by the command. I did more than 5 hearts. 5 hearts or more of damage, so it is what it is. Ganon actually, instead of just sending his minions to guard these things, if he sent his minions to take them, he'd be in a pretty good spot right now. Alright, time for the cutscene that we've seen 3 times already.
Riju, beloved daughter of the Gerudo.
I know that voice. You're the one who's been talking all this time.
Yes, your ancestor from a time long past. I was a Gerudo warrior who served the first king of Hyrule and a sage who called down lightning, just as you can. I've seen you brandish the power you have in defense of our people. I would expect nothing less from my descendant. You are the pride of the Gerudo. The Demon King is responsible for sending the monster that caused the Sand Shroud. But the monster's true purpose was to prevent you from obtaining that stone. My secret stone.
Demon King? Secret stone?
Don't worry. You will understand soon enough. Let me tell you of events in our distant past. The events that shaped our people's destiny during the imprisoning war.
And his minions would rival him and if he had that power? I mean, they're guarding it, so like if they wanted it, they could just take it anyways. I wonder if I could skip this.
A great evil,
I can skip
Demon
this.
King, emerged.
I'm not going to, but I
he
should.
He attacked the innocent and sought the destruction of Hyrule. He was our chief before he changed. His obsession with power transformed him into a monster. Rauru, the first king of Hyrule, and 6 warriors rose to oppose him. I'm proud to have been one of them. We face the Demon King, but only after Raru gave us the secret stones. Artifacts that amplified the abilities of those who carried them. I, the Sage of Lightning, fought by my fellow sages in battle with my own secret stone. But we were no match for his overwhelming power. He endured our strongest attacks, even the lightning strikes I called down. King Raru knew we had lost the battle against the Demon King. He made the ultimate sacrifice to imprison the Demon King, to seal him away.
That was the imprisoning war.
Some time later, another of the six sages, the Sage of Time, came to visit me, and she set the Gerudo on our destined path.
The magic restraining the Demon King will eventually be undone. When that time comes, you must help Link. He's a noble swordsman who will fight that monster. So please, he will need your assistance. Lend him your power, the Gerudo's control of lightning.
The path of the Gerudo was clear at that moment.
We wish nothing more than to eliminate the Demon King. We are responsible for his very existence in this world, and for that we must make amends. I swear to you that when the Demon King returns, the Gerudo Sage of Lightning will awaken once more. The Gerudo Sage and her people will fight alongside your swordsmen.
And now I have told you all I can of the imprisoning war and of our people's destiny. You have saved Gerudo Town. But the Demon King still remains a threat. Riju, daughter of the Gerudo. You must take up my secret stone and honor the vow I made to the Sage of Time long ago. Fight alongside the swordsman, Link.
So it's my destiny to fight by your side. My destiny as a sage, my duties as chief, and fighting side by side with you? Sounds like fun. I will gladly strike down this so-called Demon King. I guess it's time to claim my destiny!
Strike him down with all of your hate.
I am the Sage of Lightning. Witness this new power I possess.
We can do that without my arrows.
Link, give me your hand. I read you, the Sage of Lightning. Swear that I will stand with you. And here, as proof of my vow! ring to call upon my power whenever you need it. It seems I can finally repay you. Okay, should we head back to town?
Ah, Link. I'm grateful for you helping me save the Gerudo. Received reports that ever since the Sand Shroud dissipated, Gibdo attacks have almost entirely stopped. Oh. Will no doubt take some time to rebuild, but it is thanks to your help that we can live on the surface again. On behalf of all Gerudo people, thank you. Sorry to say, though, that despite the safety of Gerudo Town no longer being a pressing concern, we still haven't been able to uncover any information on the whereabouts of Princess Zelda. Actually, Buliara, you have a small piece of information regarding Zelda. I experienced a vision when I took the secret stone in my hand. The person that my ancestor referred to as the Sage of Time looked identical to Zelda. Someone who just happens to look like Zelda, that doesn't explain everything that's been going on. But it's impossible to deny that someone resembling Zelda has been spotted across Hyrule and that terrible events follow her. The Zelda we know and the Zelda we saw in the vision of distant past are incredibly similar. If the Zelda in the past is our Zelda, then who is this other person? We must uncover her true identity. I'm sorry, Link. Although the threat of the Sand Shroud and the Gibdos has passed, I cannot leave Gerudo Town at the moment. Things need some time to settle. However, we will take the task of searching this area for any signs of Zelda. And with my newfound found powers as a sage, I will still be able to support you. I swear that I will do anything I can to help. I don't know if I want your powers. Link, you said you had already visited Rito Village, Goron City, and Zora's Domain. I'm sure Lookout Landing would value any information you could share. Why not go there and see if you can help? Hope your travels bring you back here again, Link. Look forward to such a reunion.